Sure. And the reason, really, it fits to the day. The reason was, from the publisher, it would be forgotten after the summer. Therefore, what they did was tack it on to a musical called The Defender in 1902. How many remember The Defender? I looked it up on the website. It is to be found. Now, it was a hit from the opening night, and one thing the audience did was join in and sing the final chorus. So, here you are. Here's your chance. Sing along in the good old summertime.